that's no good. And if we don't drink enough and we get dehydrated, we can get real sick. A few years ago, my mother became very, very sick and had kidney failure and had to go on dialysis because she was dehydrated. So it can't be serious. So we want to make sure we're drinking enough during the day. And one way to check, of course, is if you're thirsty, you should drink something. Sometimes you may not even know you're thirsty, so you might need a schedule. Some of you might have bottles of water that you keep around, and you do a count that way, or you count the number of glasses of different things that you drink during the day. That's a good way to check. Another thing is checking your urine. What color is it? Most of the time it should be clear, like water. If it's yellow, if it's really yellow, then you need to drink some more. If it's just a light yellow, you're probably doing okay. So checking your urine is a good way to tell. Now, what causes us to be dehydrated or to lose water? We lose water when we're breathing. You know, there's water vapors. If you breathe on a cold piece of glass, you'll see water condensing on the glass. When we sweat, that's water. And of course, when we pee, and even our poop, has water in it. We probably don't cry a lot, so we don't lose that much water that way through our tears. Of course, the saliva. If we're a spitter, then we're going to lose water that way. So watch how much you're spitting. If you have diarrhea or vomiting, then that's the time you're also losing water. People on chemotherapy, you're on cancer treatments, often get vomiting and diarrhea. So, you know, if it's just happening once, then it's not a real problem. But if you're vomiting or having diarrhea for the whole day, then you probably should check with your doctor and see what's going on. With the diarrhea, definitely be sure you're drinking fluids to make up for it. If you have a fever, or you're sweating a lot, be sure you're drinking. And that could be soup. It doesn't have to be cold stuff. It could be soup and tea or coffee. People with diabetes, that it's not well controlled, or people on water pills or diuretics, often pee a lot. So again, be sure you're drinking enough fluids. Does anyone have any questions so far?
No questions? No,
not yet.
We're good. Okay. Oftentimes we forget about drinking water. We may be just too busy. As we get older, we don't always get the sensation that we're thirsty. It's not so natural anymore. If you don't feel like drinking because it hurts your throat or your mouth or you might choke, that's something to be concerned about, and you should check with your doctor. People that choke when they're drinking water, they kind of cough it up. They might have
what's called
dysphagia. And that can be treated very easily. Usually you sprinkle a powder into whatever you're drinking and it gets thicker, like prune juice. Maybe you have an overactive bladder. So you don't like drinking because it makes you have to go to the bathroom more often. but you still have to drink. It's still very important, so you should talk to your doctor about it. What are the warning signs for not having enough water? Headaches and lightheadedness. A dry mouth or bad breath. Sometimes people have dry mouth because of their medication. So check with the pharmacist. There are different candies and chewing gums, sprays that you can put in your mouth that help with the dry mouth. Constipation or other digestive problems may mean a lack of water. Some people get constipated because they're eating high fiber foods, whole wheat bread and whole wheat pasta and beans and brown rice. And if you're not drinking enough water when you're eating foods with a lot of fiber, you're going to get constipated. You might feel very tired. You might have joint or muscle pain. Your heartbeat might be racing a little. Those might be signs that you need to drink more water. Okay, so it's always a good idea to get in a routine. Most of us should be drinking about 8 cups of liquids a day. And you can see in the picture here some examples. We're talking iced tea, we're talking milk, and coffee, and tea, and juices, and there's smoothies there. Maybe you're drinking supplements like Ensure or Boost. Soups count, ice, sherbet, pudding, jello. Those all count